city. Underground maps learnt from afar. Mysterious names holding the key to your heart. The roar of the traffic and a thousand secrets. Anyone can feel part of what could happen and what should happen. The eternal magnet attracting our dreams.
I just see London as one big thriving sort of beast, really. It's all, you just move about and dip into bits of it and then dip out. It's like you've got it all here, you know.
The Olympics will change this part of London. It's inevitable. Something's got to change around here.
Well, it's only a building, yeah, but then some buildings are more only than others. People are only carbon, whatever, and you fall in love.